And everybody is ready to go for this matchup between the Indianapolis Colts and the San Francisco 49ers here at Candlestick Park. What a matchup we have at wide receiver today. Two of the biggest threats in the NFL who love to cause chaos for opposing defenses. How about this matchup, Phil?
Yeah, you know, it's interesting. When you have speedy wide receivers, what you have to do, you got to make sure your safeties are smart, they're talented. Both teams have that because it is easy in this game nowadays to get the football to the wide receivers. If they can't get open down the field, just throw them some screens on the outside and dare the defense to tackle.
Colts are ready to kick it away. And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. Lined up in the pistol formation. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. First and 10. LaMichael James slashing to the right side.
That was a nice run that time by the offense, picking up those yards. And anytime you gain more than 3 yards on a running play in the National Football League, it is deemed successful.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. Second down and 6. James gonna take the handoff now. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down and he's in pain.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's gonna be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Third down and 2. Bolden's gonna secure the handoff.
Number 81 on the line.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. No one in sight has the grab.
You can't always go for it on fourth and short, but I like this call. They make it, the offense executes, and they pick up the first down.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. They motion the receiver around to the other side. They better hurry to get the snap. That'll be 5 yards. Delay of game.
Delay of game. Offense.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a 49ers official. LaMichael James's injury doesn't appear to be anything too serious. Yes, he'll be sore tomorrow, guys, but that's not going to stop him from returning today.
First and 15 after the penalty. Run it with the counter. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
See long runs like that by a running back, a lot of things have to happen. Of course, he has good vision and he has talent, but how about those blocks down the field, those blocks in the secondary? That's what creates long runs.
Ohio! Ohio!
LaMichael James is in the backfield, and James has got it on the handoff. They tackle him for a loss.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Second down here after that run play. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Incomplete pass. Number 81, the intended receiver.
split backfield here.
Ohio! Ohio!
Third and 11.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. The tackle was made short of the first, and that'll bring up fourth down.
The 49ers at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield.
Halfway through this first quarter now. Kaepernick hits Crabtree with that pass.
Well, it's always about risk and reward. It is a risk to go for it on fourth down. When you pick it up, you feel like a genius, don't you?
First and 10. Fumble. No one's going to get him now. He's at the 50.
The 40.
The 30. The 20. The 10, touchdown.
Anytime you're on the offensive side and you fumble and the defense picks it up and takes it for a long touchdown, wow, that is hard to overcome. So what a job by the defense. Very opportunistic. Take advantage of those situations when they come up.
The Colts lined up now for the point after. And the extra point is good. Colts are ready to kick it away. For a touchback. LaMichael James is in the backfield. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. First down and 10. LaMichael James gets the carry. Brought down at the 29.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second and 1. Nowhere to run, maybe a yard.
Colin Kaepernick under center. Play clock's running down. Going across the middle, the 49ers now move the chains.
It is truly the unstoppable play right now in the NFL, the back shoulder throw. How about that play? A back shoulder throw on a post route. Nice job.
James lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Takes it on the counter.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
And now they'll try over again on second down. He'll throw it over the middle. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Oh, there's nothing like a play-action pass. When the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run, the linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw it down the field for that completion.
The 49ers come out in the pistol. The wide receiver in motion. First and 10. Here's the running play. Off tackle. San Francisco, touchdown.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
count it. The Colts are ready to return the kick. He's got a chance to return this one. Minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Bradshaw lined up in the backfield. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. They bring him to the turf.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
That reception gave them the first down. Bradshaw looking for some daylight up the middle.
Number 44 with the carry. Gain of 8 on the play.
Andrew Luck under center.
A second and 3.
Ahmad Bradshaw with the carry. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Good run that time. It results in a first down, and it moves those chains on the sideline. Keep those chains moving. Tire that defense out.
The Colts line up in the pistol offense.
Escaping the pressure, throwing now to his left.
Luck connects with Hilton. They've got him down there.
Well, you get a couple first downs on a drive. It just, of course, it makes you feel good about what you're doing. It loosens up the offensive play caller, and there's nothing like dictating to the defense. I love it.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. And the give to Ahmad Bradshaw.
This team likes to throw the football in the end zone once they get inside the red zone. This is a nice changeup. They fool them. Well, they thought they were going to fool them with the run, but it only gets a short game.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Second and goal from the 5. Power surge. Touchdown.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts them ahead. And it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
The Colts now will tack on the extra point. Add the extra point. The kick is good. Colts are ready to kick it away. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. LaMichael James is in the backfield. First and 10. Right where it had to be.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Kaepernick dropping back to pass once again. Going to take off with it. He's got a little bit of daylight here. He steps out.
Well, the defense put the pressure on the quarterback, but they didn't take advantage of it. He gets outside the pocket and then takes off down the field and picks up a lot of yards. Man, nice job by the QB.
This play set up by the long gainer.
LaMichael James has the first down. You talk about controlling the flow of the game. Another first down, and the drive keeps on going.
Yeah, why not? The defense, they're just sitting over there. They're taking the hits and not even fighting back. It's a terrible job by the defense.
Middle gains maybe five. 2 minute warning. Nickel formation for the defense here. And James is handed the football. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
The 49ers in the pistol.
The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
Third and nine, Gore. He's going to the left.
Up in the pistol formation.
Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Offense lines up here. Andrew Luck in shotgun formation. That pass was hurried. Bradshaw's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Luck will take the snap from the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Move from the tight end position to the slot. First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
You just can't expect your defensive backs to cover that long. It's good coverage initially, but the quarterback had all day long, and sooner or later, these great wide receivers are going to get open.
Pass complete, but did not get them the first, so it's second down now.
Looking for a receiver. Interception. Tackle is made.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, They read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Colin Kaepernick under center. First and 10. Throws to the right. What a hit, and the ball is dropped.
Let's just tell it like it is, Jim Nance. This receiver's not a very tough guy because he gets hit. It should have been a complete pass, but he gets hit. He just throws that football on the ground, and the pass is incomplete.
Is in the backfield, throws the pass, reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
Good job by the linebacker, just watching the quarterback, reading his eyes. He made the move at the right time, and he knocked the pass down.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
Always aware of the chains. He's got the catch, and he's got the first.
Well, if you want to be a good play-action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
He's got room.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line and a really good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole, gets up in there and picks up big yards.
First down here after the run. Gets the sack.
Well, it's all about timing. I got to tell you something. The safety did a wonderful job timing the snap count that time. Caught everybody off guard, and he gets the sack on the QB.
Gore is lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Incomplete, almost intercepted.
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this. Third and long, what you probably will have to do is either surprise them with a run or throw it short and hope somebody can make a play and pick up a first down.
Colin Kaepernick under center. Third and 17. Looking across the middle in the promised land. Touchdown.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
The 49ers for the extra point. He made it. Setting up for the kickoff. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. The Colts will approach this play from out of the pistol. First and 10. Andrew Luck, look at that arm strength. Oh, almost caught.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against his cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Ready for intermission. First, one more play. Luck throwing it long. Has the catch. That's the end of the first half. And you've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Colts are ready to return the kick. linebacker setting up the return. Shakes off the tackle. Allen's in the slot receiver role for this upcoming snap. First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Easy catch there. No one near him. Indianapolis is in the end zone. Touchdown.
How about this gift? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding him. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
The Colts getting set for the point after. Got a flag.
Encroachment.
The Colts with an extra point try on the way. Flag is out. Extra point was good.
Offside. Defense.
The defender got caught in the neutral zone right there. That'll cost him five.
Yeah, he's a little too anxious. You know, all these defenders, they got one thing in common. You know what that is? They hate quarterbacks. They want to get there. A little too nervous there. Gets him caught in the neutral zone.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. Luck's going to keep the football on the quarterback sneak. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Spinning out of trouble. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.
Ohio! Ohio!
LaMichael James is in the backfield.
Left route! Ohio! Ohio! Left route!
Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. Getting away from the pressure.
They're going to get him this time.
Well, it's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback, when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
There's some shifting around in the backfield. Kaepernick standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Airtight coverage, incomplete.
In these type of situations, when you're losing the game, it's third and long, don't try to be a hero. Because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover. Then you really will be in trouble.
The 49ers lined up in the pistol. Going across the middle, Anquan Boldin with the catch.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
They motion the receiver around to the other side. Now first and 10. LaMichael James gets the carry. Right side.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get in that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
On second down and 5, James taking the handoff. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short gain.
Third and 2. Kaepernick gets it to Vernon Davis. That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains. Here's the first snap after the big play.
Let's go!
First and goal.
To the ground here.
Advances it out to about the 9.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
Goal from the 9. Ball slipped out of his hands.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing. Run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
Third and goal from the 9. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
It is so disappointing when you're down near the goal line and you don't score. Well, the offense doesn't have to go that disappointment this time. Good job, good play call, and a beautiful throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
49ers setting up for the kickoff. He begins his return. Steps out of bounds. It's a dime look for the defense on this play.
First and 10.
Sack the quarterback.
I know a lot of people are going to be surprised by this, but when you take those blindside hits, they don't hurt as much as you think because you had no idea it was coming, your body's loose, and you can absorb the hit.
Two tight ends.
Complaint. Sometimes you're going to throw interceptions, but my complaint is the offensive players. Nobody hustling, nobody there to make the tackle, and they return it all the way for a touchdown.
The Colts are ready to return the kick. He's got a chance to return this one. Bradshaw's lined up as the single back.
First and 10.
That reception picks up the first down.
Well, it was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
First down here after the completion. That's Stanford to Stanford. Luck to Fleener.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
And the quarterback is taken down.
Every defense is looking for somebody to hit the quarterback, and the best person to do it is the defensive end. What a good job that time by him.
Sacked again. He's been under fire all game.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
Andrew Luck out to T.Y. Hilton. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
Hayward Bayes in the slot from the shotgun. Andrew Luck. Look at that arm strength. This is going to set up a change of possession.
Well, I'll give the defense some credit here. They stopped them on fourth and long. Well, they should. Take that back. I'm not giving them any credit. I'm giving the blame to the offense. Bad decision.
The 49ers will go with the pistol on this play. First and 10. LaMichael James. They go to the right side. Good for only a yard.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game.
The 49ers come out in the pistol.
And second and 10.
Vernon Davis with a nice catch there. That ball had a lot on it.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
First and 10. The quarterback will hand it off.
Number 81.
LaMichael James is in the backfield. Antoine Bolden with the catch.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Colts team official. Sounds like it's just a minor issue, and he'll be back on the field shortly.
The 49ers possess the football and try to take advantage of a big gainer right at the end of the third. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
Well, it's first and goal. I think a lot of defenses are thinking run here, and so the offense, they call a nice play, very deceptive. They throw the football, and they get the easy touchdown pass.
The 49ers for the extra point. Driving extra point is good. Niners setting up for the kickoff. And a flag is down.
Free kick out of bounds. Kicking team.
Nothing a coach hates more than giving them great field position with a kick out of bounds. First down here as they go ground here. He'll go left.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Andrew Luck under center. Second and 5. Luck throwing it long. And they can't connect.
It's nice to have a good arm and throw the football down the field like this. But that time, that was terrible. Just overthrew the open receiver.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Third down and 5. Challenging the defenders to the right side. That catch will extend the drive.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Three-step drop. Forced to the ground.
Man, this defensive end, Jim, he is some talent. That time, good job. Makes the move, shows the speed, and gets around there and gets the sack.
Third and 17. Andrew Luck, look at that arm strength. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. He's looking to the right here on this throw. They pick up the first down with that reception.
Well, this defense, cover four, where four defensive backs are back there deep. It stops all the big passes down the field. But look at these crossing routes. Wide open, hit them, and let them catch it, run, and you still get the big play.
Incompletion on that hurried throw. This will be the eighth play of this drive. Second and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Away from the ball, there's a flag down on the field.
Pass interference. Offense.
The defense will take the penalty.
Still second down.
To that penalty, it's now second down and 20. Luck throwing it long, and it falls incomplete.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Third and 20. He'll fire it out to the left, makes the catch in the open field.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Bradshaw lined up in the backfield. Looks to his left. Kobe Fleener hauls it in.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
What a drive this has been. First down and 10. Working that left side. And that pass is picked by Carlos Rogers. Sent to the 20-yard line. Pistol formation. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. First and 10, and James is going to take the handoff now.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down now. Time is beginning to run out here midway in the fourth. Going to take it the distance. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
First down following the long play. Back to the ground now on first down. Goes to the left, puts up six.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us, and they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a 49ers team official. The staff is saying he's made things worse by trying to play through an injury sustained early in the game. So, guys, now he's definitely done for the remainder of this one.
And a flag comes out.
Free kick out of bounds. Kicking team.
I saw the coach down on the sideline, and he is furious about that ball being kicked out of bounds.
Dude, I have no stake in this game. I'm mad, too. You got to kick it off. The field is 53 yards wide, and we couldn't kick it in between those 53 yards. It's like you hit the driver. You can't keep it on the fairway.
Reggie Wayne makes the catch.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
It's a second and four. Play action fake. Looking to throw. Launching it deep. But it's incomplete. After the incompletion, third and four coming up. Colby Fleener hauls it in.
When you talk about the play action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
First and 10. Play action. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
Does it take talent to do something like this? You got to time the pass, where the football's going, where the receiver's going to catch it, and do the perfect timing. Hit that receiver, and that football comes flying out. Nice job that time. Incomplete pass.
Alden Smith with the quarterback takedown.
Outside linebackers who can get to the quarterback, they are a rare breed in the NFL because it takes talent, size, speed, everything to do it as a linebacker, and we saw it that time on display.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation. Lux back in shotgun formation. Another sack.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
In the slot here for this play. Luck still has it after some nifty play action to Reggie Wayne. They fail to convert here on fourth down.
I'll just say this, Jim. When you're a gambling football team, you're willing to go for it on fourth down, even though you're losing in the second half and you don't get it. You just got to deal with a little bit of adversity and hope your defense can go out there and stop the other team's offense.
They're set to punt it away now. Yeah, touchback. Hayward Bays, a receiver in the slot. First and 10. Reggie Wayne makes the grab. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. And what a catch that time, partner.
Nothing surprises it anymore. These guys are so talented. You're right, spectacular catch.
And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
Well, when you play this cover four, in other words, you got four defenders playing deep, equally spread across the field. Well, who's going to cover the in cuts and underneath? Nobody. That's why the quarterback got an easy completion that time on the in route. Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
The Colts line up in the pistol offense. Second and 10. Eyeing that left side.
And the tackle is made at the 48-yard line.
The defense, they have a lead here in the fourth quarter, so they're willing to give up short pass completions, but good job by the offense.
Hayward Bays lined up in the slot.
Third and one. On the spot.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Bradshaw lined up in the backfield. This game's come to an end. Phil, before we go, how about a little chat about how much this win means?
Well, you know, Jim, let's look at it this way. It was just a nice win. It keeps your confidence up, and it just gives you a little energy to go out next week and try to accomplish it again.